that you'll be able to take over again, right? So, thank you all.
Absolutely. Thank you to everybody for coming out. It's an honor and a pleasure to be here among my two brothers in life. All of you going out there and do what you do. For you guys in entertainment, I thank y'all again, and we are very happy to be here.
Amongst all these great champions and awards, these legends. I'd like to say thank you to Doc, WBC, and everybody who has something to do with this event. And I thank y'all for coming out. We appreciate y'all as much as y'all appreciate us. Woo!
I'm kind of lost for words. I'm lost for words.
Keep it close.
Yeah. I'm glad to be here.
Yes, Lord. Look behind you. I know I'm going to find your words.
I got the words.
You said you're awful. I think you're
anyway, let me just put it this way. Bottom line, this man right here, man, we come a long way, and he buried my father. And it was times when we talked where, I never thought this day or this circumstance here. If y'all knew, Lord Jesus. Anyway, and so I'm kind of lost for words, man, but Lord Jesus. You cool dude, man. And thanks,
Holy.
Amen.
Thank you. All about love. Yes, sir. All about love.
We did it again, y'all. We're here again today. I'm happy to be here. It's good to see you guys. I want to thank my best friend, Johnny. He's right in the audience. Y'all got to give him no money.
Johnny!
Stop. He took the money already.
My name is really Bowe. My policy is, if you keep my name out your mouth, I'm going to keep my foot out your ass. So, guys, good night. I'm going to with us. I'm a middleweight champion in the world. Thomas Hitman Herman.
Yes, sir. I know if you're telling me say thank you. To all the people who are in Boston, because I had so much fun doing my job. I thank you for being here, wanting to see me, and me going in very proud of what I have accomplished. And thank you to people for being proud of me for my partner. So today, I'm going to say,
I'm just going to keep it short and sweet. It's like such an honor to be among such great champions here.
Yeah.
And I hope I'll be a great champion one day. And I just like to thank everyone for coming out here and supporting this game and all these champions. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear one more time for these amazing people and these undisputed legends. Alright, and now over here for let's take a closer look at the 8-man single elimination tournament. Austin?
Hello everyone, we're here, we're live.
Oh my God, we're running.